My feet have been in so much pain from walking. The Bible says to have your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. I challenge you to have a heart full of the preparation of the gospel of peace, to go preach it, to be ready to share the good news so much so that it hurts you, that it's unbearable pain. This world needs peace, the peace of God Almighty, of heaven, of paradise, of King Yeshua, the peace of Jesus, so desperately. Even in the body of Christ itself, we need peace. Let your heart break. Let your heart break and go to the people who need it the most. Don't pass that responsibility off to some 501c3 tax exempt organization. I challenge you to be the feet of Christ. Walk with the gospel of peace until you can't walk anymore. Go to the people who don't have everything that you do. Go to the people who are familiar with pain and suffering and darkness and depression and hopelessness. Go to the people who are familiar with rejection and being shoved aside by society. Go to the highways and the byways, the people who have been kicked out and shoved aside. Oh, I challenge you to be the feet of Jesus right now, today. They are hurting and in desperate need of the gospel of peace, to be redeemed from homelessness. Let them know that they haven't been shoved aside. Shine a light on their darkness in their night season and sponsor them. Join forces with me so that we can be the sweet honey of the world from heaven. Great.